Hey, Mac, I need your help. Mind picking something up for me?
You know, I'm always down.
It's something you'll like. Sending you the info.
Godspeed, racers. This is your friendly neighborhood curator with a reminder that not all races are fought on the pavement. Case in point, Mac has taken out Faith Jones and the girls of Free Ember Militia. An epic battle of dirt and grit, but a fight on Mary Mac won with a trademark grin on his face. Will we see that attitude in the Outlaws Rush? Why not? He's gotten his crew one step closer. Takes a big man to keep up with the militia, Mac. Nice work.
The big man with a grin on his face? I'll take that. Yeah.
Back before the cone exec job, you said you wanted to fly your dad's Mustang to the States. What's that about?
That's the car he told me to drive with. Cherry red Ford Mustang 65. He even had a Silver Rock air freshener dangling from the rearview mirror.
Damn, what happened to it?
He had to pawn it off to keep us fed after the factory closed.
Damn. I hope you get it back one day, buddy.
I will get it back. No ifs about it. Should have a look around. There might be a useful part around here. This is from a 60s Beatle.
comes to judgment day, I'ma trick him up and rip all his clothes, beat him up and take all his holes.
Oh.
Sun's down. Watch out for Mac. Last piece of the puzzle. We can build that original beetle again.
Those derelict pots? We should check them out.